Hello, my name is Irina, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to manage documents inside Pitbull Tax software. To access your documents, click on Files located in the blue menu bar. In this new version 3.0, you are now able to create multiple folders in order to organize your documents better. To create a folder, click on button called Create Folder, and here you will see two parent folders, My Documents and Engagement Letters. These folders are automatically created for all licensees, so you don't have to create them again. Engagement Letter folder is intended to keep all your clients signed electronically engagement letters. So when you send it out and they sign it electronically, it will automatically be saved here. So you don't need to do it yourself to save your time. So I want to create a folder under my parent folder, My Documents. And I have two options. I can create a folder which is client related, or I can create a folder for all clients. Client related related folder will be accessible only in that client's section. So if I have certain documents only that belongs to that client, I will select client related. But if I want to create a general folder that is accessible to all clients, that is located in each client's section, then I have to select for all clients option. When would you use this one, this folder? Let's say you have documents that you send to all new clients, or you send to all existing clients at the beginning of the year, like annual tax organizers, or for all new clients you are sending a welcome package, or any other type of documents that you use frequently. So in order to avoid for you to upload these documents to every single client, you can just create a general folder for all clients and upload it once. So I'm going to create a folder called General Folder. Just click Save. If for some reason you made a mistake in the name, you can always click on Edit, its pencil icon, and modify your folder name. You can also delete folders by clicking on this red button. General folders that belong to all clients are marked, have different icons. So if you see, it's different from engagement letter icon. So now I'm ready to upload my files. I click on Upload File button, and here I have a hint what files I'm able to upload. You have several formats that you can upload into Pitbull Tax software. These are Word, WordPerfect, Excel, PDF, JPG, PNG, and TIFF files. Each file can be up to 5 megabyte. You can upload unlimited number of files in each client's folder, and each file size cannot exceed 5 megabytes. If you want to upload files that are greater than 5 megabytes, you can take advantage of our optional feature, Premium Document Management add-on, and then you will be able to upload files up to 20 megabytes for each file. The cost of the Premium Document Management add-on is $9.97 for monthly plans and $99.97 for annual plans. So I want to upload documents to my general folder. So I select in the drop-down menu where I want them to be located, and then click Add Files. Select the place in your computer where the files are located, and here you can select multiple files by clicking on Control button on your keyboard and click Open. So this will put all these documents into upload queue. There is also another option how to upload documents. You can drag and drop into this area. So once you drag and drop, all the documents will be shown in the upload queue, and you need to click Upload All button located at the bottom. You will see a progress bar once each file is uploading. And after the upload is finished, you will see your folder with all these files. So there are several columns, so your document name. If you have multiple documents, you can easily search by the document name. Let's say if I want to look for all my bank statements, I can do that. Or I can search by document type. Or I can sort by date and time of upload. Alternatively, I can also sort by size. You can also use a search document window located right here. So if you want, let's say, to look for file congrats letter, you can do that. There is also option to delete multiple files at a time. So just check the boxes, the files that you don't need anymore, and click on Delete Selected. You can also, if you just want to delete one file at a time, click on the blue icon with trash bin inside, so you can trash the document. Just click to confirm that you really want to delete it. You can select all the documents by checking this box in the top column and click on Delete Selected. The same way you can export files that you have selected to your computer. So if, for example, you want to have all the files that you uploaded in the office be exported to your home office computer when you work in the home office, you can click on the export files, and you will have a zip folder downloaded in the lower left corner, where then you can save it in any location on your computer. There is also a way to delete and export files from multiple client folders. To do that, click on the settings located in the blue menu bar and select Document Management. Here you have option to delete files, all of them, or delete some files. If I want to delete just some files belonging to certain clients, I can do that and confirm that I want to delete them. We have two prompts to delete files because this process is permanent. You won't be able to upload it in bulk again. So if you're sure you want to delete, just click Yes, Delete. If no, just don't delete it. There is also option to select certain files in each client, not all of them. Just click on the plus icon next to the client's name and select certain files. Don't want to delete it. And the same way you can export files that are uploaded in every single client's folder. So just click on Export All Clients Files button, and the same zip folder will be downloaded to your PC, which you can see in the lower left. And you can then locate it to any place on your PC. In order to access the files, just click on any file and it will be automatically downloaded. Just click to open it. So you can see any file at any location. Since BitbolTax software is a web-based application, you can use it as your Dropbox and use file that are required for processing of your cases. So this is how document management feature works in BitbolTax software. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoy the browse.